Hey guys, the OnePlus 5T is finally here in its full glory. We were looking at the renders for so long, but for the very first time, we got high quality images. In these images, we can see the device with the box, and the box contains all the similar stuff which OnePlus always packs, like charger and the connector cable. In this image, we can see the lock screen, and in here, we can see the setup screen. And looking at this lock screen, someone is downloading some apps. Looks like he is using it as a daily driver. And here the OnePlus 5T is placed next to the OnePlus 5. You can see OnePlus 5 has way bigger bezels than the OnePlus 5T. And again here the OnePlus 5T is placed next to the Mi Mix 2 and the Galaxy S8. The bezels of the OnePlus 5T are almost same size as the Galaxy S8. Of course, no competition with the Mi Mix. And here's the official promotional materials of the OnePlus 5T, and it reveals some more stuff. The most important is the 18:9 aspect ratio display, and the screen to body ratio will be 80.5%. This is one of the highest screen to body ratios present out there. The fingerprint scanner is at the back and it's still ceramic, so it's kind of scratch proof, and the unlock time is 0.2 seconds. A new confirmation here guys, the fingerprint scanner is round in shape. Unlike some other renders of this kind of shape, which honestly looks ugly. In this image we can see the OnePlus 5 and the OnePlus 5T both from the back. The camera bump of the OnePlus 5T is more like it was on the iPhone 7 Plus. The metal portion itself rises up and blends in. Unlike on the OnePlus 5, it's just a simple bump of glass material. The rest of the back will be same as the original OnePlus 5, the same antenna bands and the same position of the OnePlus logo. And we do have the official spec sheet for the OnePlus 5T, which you can see on the screen and you can pause to take a look at it. So guys, this is it for this video. Let me know your thoughts about the OnePlus 5T in the comments down below. I will cover everything about the OnePlus 5T, so make sure to subscribe for that. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.